This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Presidential election results map numbers indicate the number of electoral votes allotted to each state president before election. George Washington Nonpartisan elected President George Washington Nonpartisan. The United States presidential election of 1792 was the second quadrennial presidential election. It was held from Friday, November 2 to Wednesday, December 5, 1792. Incumbent President George Washington was elected to a second term by a unanimous vote in the Electoral College as in the first presidential election. Washington is considered to have run unopposed electoral rules of the time, however, required each presidential elector to cast two votes without distinguishing which was for president and which for vice president. The recipient of the most votes would then become president, and the runner-up vice president. Incumbent Vice President John Adams received 77 votes and was also re-elected. Washington received 132 votes, or one from each elector. This election was the first in which each of the original 13 states appointed electors in addition to newly added states of Kentucky and Vermont. It was also the only presidential election that was not held exactly 4 years after the previous election, although part of the previous election was technically held 4 years prior. The second inauguration was on March 4, 1793 at the Senate Chamber Congress Hall in Philadelphia. Contents: 1 candidates, 11 Federalist nomination, 12 Democratic Republican nomination, 2 campaign, 3 results. Results: 31 popular vote, 32 electoral vote, 4 electoral college selection, 5 see also, 6 references, 7 bibliography, 8 external links. Candidates in 1792, presidential elections were still conducted according to the original method established under the U.S. Constitution. Under this system, each elector cast two votes. The candidate who received the greatest number of votes, so long as they won a majority, became president, while the runner-up became vice president. The 12th Amendment would eventually replace this system, requiring electors to cast one vote for president and one vote for vice president, but this change did not take effect until 1804. Because of this, it is difficult to use modern-day terminology to describe the relationship between the candidates in this election. Washington is generally held by historians to have run unopposed. Indeed, the incumbent president enjoyed bipartisan support and received one vote from every elector. The choice for vice president was more divisive. The Federalist Party threw its support behind the incumbent vice president, John Adams of Massachusetts, while the Democratic-Republican Party backed the candidacy of New York Governor George Clinton. Because few doubted that Washington would receive the greatest number of votes, Adams and Clinton were effectively competing for the vice presidency, under the letter of the law. However, they were technically candidates for president competing against Washington Federalist nomination. George Washington, President of the United States from Virginia. John Adams, Vice President of the United States from Massachusetts. Democratic Republican nomination. George Washington, President of the United States from Virginia. George Clinton, Governor of New York, born out of the Anti-Federalist faction that had opposed the Constitution in 1788. The Democratic Republican Party, sometimes simply called Republicans, although there was no connection to the modern-day Republican Party, was the main opposition to the agenda of Treasury Secretary Alexander Hamilton. They had no chance of unseating Washington, but hoped to win the vice presidency by defeating the incumbent, Adams. The Republicans would have preferred to nominate Thomas Jefferson, their ideological leader and Washington's Secretary of State. However, this would have cost them the state of Virginia, as electors were not permitted to vote for two candidates from their home state, and Washington was also a Virginian. Instead, they settled on Governor George Clinton, though Jefferson would receive the votes of 4 Kentucky electors. President George Washington, Vice President John Adams, Governor George Clinton of New York. Campaign: by 1792, a party division had emerged between Federalists led by Treasury Secretary Alexander Hamilton, who desired a stronger federal government with a leading role in the economy, and the Democratic Republicans led by Secretary of State Thomas Jefferson and Representative James Madison of Virginia, who favored states' rights and opposed Hamilton's economic program. Madison was at first a Federalist until he opposed the establishment of Hamilton's First Bank of the United States in 1791. He formed the Democratic-Republican Party along with Anti-Federalist Thomas Jefferson in 1792. The elections of 1792 were the first ones in the United States to be contested on anything resembling a partisan basis in most states. The congressional elections were recognized in some sense as a struggle between the Treasury Department and the Republican interest. To use the words of Jefferson strategist John Beckley in New York, the race for governor was fought along these lines. The candidates were Chief Justice John Jay, a Hamiltonian, and incumbent George Clinton, who was allied with Jefferson and the Democratic Republicans. Although Washington had been considering retiring, both sides encouraged him to remain in office to bridge factional differences. Washington was supported by practically all sides throughout his presidency and gained more popularity with the passage of the Bill of Rights. However, the Democratic Republicans and the Federalists contested the vice presidency, with incumbent John Adams as the Federalist nominee and George Clinton as the Democratic Republican nominee, with some Democratic Republican electors voting against their nominee George Clinton, voting instead for Thomas Jefferson and Aaron Burr. Adams easily secured re-election results. Results by county explicitly indicating the percentage of the winning candidate in each county. Shades of yellow are for the Federalists and shades of blue are for anti-Federalists. At the time, there were 15 states in the United States, the 13 original states and the two recently admitted states of Vermont March 1791 and Kentucky June 1792. The Electoral College consisted of 132 electors, with each elector having two votes. The Electoral College chose Washington unanimously. John Adams was again elected vice president as the runner-up, this time getting the vote of a majority of electors. George Clinton won the votes of only Georgia, North Carolina, Virginia, his native New York, and a single elector in Pennsylvania. Thomas Jefferson won the votes of Kentucky, newly separated from Jefferson's home state of Virginia. A single South Carolina elector voted for Aaron Burr. All five of these candidates would eventually win election to the offices of president or vice president. Only two states, Pennsylvania and Maryland, cast popular votes. Overall, there were 28,579 popular votes cast for presidential electors, a record low turnout for a United States presidential election. Popular vote slate. Popular votia, B, C count percentage. Federalist electors 26,088, 9,128%. Democratic Republican electors 2,491, 872%. Total 28,579. 1,000%. Source, U.S. President National Vote. Our Campaigns, February 11, 2006. Source, Popular Vote, A New Nation Votes, American Election Returns 1787-1825. Only 6 of the 15 states chose electors by any form of popular vote. See, those states that did choose electors by popular vote had widely varying restrictions on suffrage via property requirements. Electoral Vote, Presidential Candidate, Party, Home State. Popular Votia, Electoral Voteb Count Percentage. George Washington incumbent, none. Virginia 28,579. 1,000%. 132 John Adams Federalist. Massachusetts 77 George Clinton Democratic Republican. New York 50 Thomas Jefferson Democratic Republican. Virginia 4 Aaron Burr Democratic Republican. New York 1 Total 28,579. 1,000%. 264 needed to win. 67 Source, Electoral College Box Scores 1789-1996. National Archives and Records Administration. Retrieved July 30, 2005. Did choose electors by popular vote. Restricted the vote via property requirements. B. Two electors from Maryland and one elector from Vermont did not cast votes. Electoral College selection. The Constitution, in Article 2, Section 1, provided that the state legislatures should decide the manner in which their electors were chosen. Different state legislatures chose different methods. Method of choosing electors. State is divided into electoral districts, with one elector chosen per district by the voters of that district. Kentucky, Virginia, each elector chosen by voters statewide. Maryland, Pennsylvania, two congressional districts chose five electors each, the remaining two districts chose three electors each. Elector chosen by majority vote of voters in congressional district. If an insufficient number of electors are chosen by majority vote from a congressional district, remaining electors would be appointed by the state legislature. Massachusetts, each elector chosen by majority vote of voters statewide. If an insufficient number of electors are chosen by majority vote, runoff is held between the top two N vote getters, where N is the number of vacancies remaining. New Hampshire, each elector appointed by the state legislature. All other states. See also First Party System. History of the United States 1789-1849. United States House of Representatives elections, 1792. United States Senate elections, 1792 and 1793. References. http://electionslibtufsidu/catalog.comet=limit. Papers of George Washington archived from the original on 14 September 2013. Retrieved May 4, 2005. First Continental Congress, 1774. Military Career. Revolutionary War. Military Career. French and Indian War. Jumonville Glen. Battle of Fort Necessity. Forbes Expedition. Washington and the American Revolution. Commander-in-Chief, Continental Army. Boston Campaign. Siege of Boston. New York and New Jersey Campaign. Delaware River Crossing. Battle of Trenton. Philadelphia Campaign. Valley Forge. Battles of Saratoga. Yorktown Campaign. Siege of Yorktown. Culper Spy Ring. Newburg Conspiracy. Newburg Letter Established. Badge of Military Merit. Purple Heart. Aides-de-Camp. Commander-in-Chief's Headquarters. Morristown and Ford Mansion. Horses, Nelson and Blueskin. Other U.S. Founding Events. 1769 Virginia Association. Continental Association. 1774 Fairfax Resolves. Court of Appeals in Cases of Capture. 1785 Mount Vernon Conference. Chairman, 1787 Constitutional Convention. Presidency. United States Presidential Election, 1788-89-1792. First Inauguration. Inaugural Bible. Second Inauguration. Title of Mr. President. Cabinet of the United States. Secretary of State. Attorney General. Secretary of the Treasury. Secretary of War. Judiciary. Act of 1789. Non-Intercourse Act. Whiskey Rebellion. Militia. Acts of 1792. Coinage. Act of 1792. United States Mint. Proclamation of Neutrality. Neutrality Act of 1794. Jay Treaty. Pinckney's Treaty. Slave Trade Act of 1794. Residence Act. Thanksgiving Proclamation. Farewell Address. State of the Union Address. 1790-1791-1792-1793-1796. Cabinet. Federal Judicial Appointments. Views and Public Image. Presidential Library. The Washington Papers. Religious Views. Washington and Slavery. Town Destroyer. Legacy. Life and Homes. Early Life. Birthplace. Ferry Farm. Boyhood Home. Mount Vernon. Gristmill. Woodlawn Plantation. Samuel Osgood House. First Presidential Mansion. Alexander Macomb House. Second Presidential Mansion. President's House. Philadelphia. Germantown. White House. Custis Estate. Potomac Company. James River and Kanawha Canal. Mountain Road Lottery. Congressional Gold Medal. Thanks of Congress. President General. Society of the Cincinnati. Washington College. Washington and Lee University. Electoral History of George Washington. Memorials and Depictions. Washington, D.C. Washington State. Washington Monument. Mount Rushmore. Washington's Birthday. Purple Heart. The Apotheosis of Washington. George Washington. Houdin. George Washington. Sirachi. Washington Crossing the Delaware. Unfinished Portrait. Lansdowne Portrait. The Washington Family Portrait. Washington at Princeton Painting. George Washington University. Washington University. Washington Masonic National Memorial. George Washington Memorial Parkway. George Washington Bridge. Washington and Jefferson National Forests. Washington Monument, Baltimore. Washington D.C. Statue. List of Monuments. List of Places. U.S. Postage Stamps. Washington Franklin Issues. 1932 Bicentennial Currency. Washington Quarter. Washington Dollar. Cultural Depictions. George Washington. 1984 Miniseries. 1986 Sequel. Related Bibliography. Founding Fathers of the United States. Republicanism. Federalist Party. Federalist Era. Virginia Dynasty. Coat of Arms. Cherry Tree. Anecdote. River Farm. Washington's Crossing. 1751 Barbados Trip. Category. Sing. Inkstand. General of the Armies. American Philosophical Society. American Revolution. Patriots. Mount Vernon. Ladies Association. Ancestry and Family. Martha Washington. Wife. John Park Custis. Stepson. George Washington Park Custis. Step grandson. Adopted son. Eleanor Park Custis. Step granddaughter. Adopted daughter. Augustine Washington. Father. Mary Ball. Mother. Lawrence Washington. Half brother. Augustine Washington Jr. Half-brother. Betty Washington. Lewis. Sister. Samuel Washington. Brother. John. A Washington. Brother. Charles Washington. Brother. Lawrence Washington. Grandfather. John Washington. Great-grandfather. Bushrod Washington. Nephew. John Adams. Category. V.E. John Adams. Second President of the United States, 1797-1801. First Vice President of the United States, 1789-1797. U.S. Ambassador to the United Kingdom, 1785-1789. 1788 U.S. Ambassador to the Netherlands, 1782-1788. Delegate, Second Continental Congress, 1775-1778. Delegate, First Continental Congress, 1774. Founding of the United States. Braintree Instructions, 1765. Boston Massacre. Defense. Continental Association. Novinglis, A History of the Dispute with America, From Its Origin in 1754 to the Present Time. 1775. Thoughts on Government. 1776. Declaration of Independence. May 15. Preamble. Committee of Five. Model Treaty. Treaty of Amity and Commerce. Treaty of Alliance. Board of War. Chairman of the Marine Committee. 1775 to 1779 Continental Navy. Staten Island Peace Conference Conference House Constitution of Massachusetts 1780 Treaty of Paris 1783 Presidency Inauguration Quasi-War with France XYZ Affair Commerce Protection Act United States Marine Corps Convention of 1800 Alien and Sedition Acts Naturalization Act of 1798 Navy Department Library Treaty of Tellico Treaty of Tripoli Midnight Judges Act Marbury v. Madison State of the Union Address 1797-1798-1799-1800 Cabinet Federal Judiciary Appointments Other Writings Massachusetts Historical Society Holdings Life and Homes Early Life and Education Adams National Historical Park John Adams Birthplace Family Home and John Quincy Adams Birthplace Peacefield Presidential Library Massachusetts Hall, Harvard University President's House, Philadelphia Co-founder and second president, American Academy of Arts and Sciences United First Parish Church and Gravesite Elections United States Presidential Election 1788-1789-1792-1796-1800 Legacy Adams House at Harvard University John Adams Building U.S. Postage Stamps Adams Memorial Popular Culture Profiles Encourage 1964 Series American Primitive 1969 Play 1776-1969 Musical 1972 film The Adams Chronicles 1976 miniseries. Liberty. 1997 documentary series Liberty's Kids 2002 animated series John Adams 2001 book 2008 miniseries Sons of Liberty 2015 miniseries related Adams and Liberty campaign song Adams personal library American Enlightenment Congress Hall Federalist Party Federalist Era First Party System Republicanism American Philosophical Society Gazette of the United States The American Museum American Revolution Patriots Family Abigail Adams Wife Quincy Family Abigail Adams Smith Daughter John Quincy Adams Son Presidency Charles Adams Son Thomas Boylston Adams Son George W. Adams Grandson Charles Adams Senior Grandson John Adams Second Grandson John Q. Adams Great Grandson Henry Adams Great Grandson Brooks Adams Great Grandson John Adams Senior Father Susanna Boylston Mother Elihu Adams Brother Samuel Adams Second Cousin Louisa Adams Daughter-in-law First Lady George Washington Thomas Jefferson Category VE United States Presidential Elections Elections by Year 1788-89-1792-1800-1804-1808-1812-1816-1824-1824-1828-1832-1836-1840-1844-1848-1852-1856-1860-1864-1860 1880-1884-1888-1892-1896-1900-1904-1908-1912-1920-1924-1928-1932-1932-1932-1942-1948 1952-1956-1960-1964-1968-1976-1980-1984-1988-1992-1996-2000-2004-2008-2012-2016-2020 Elections by State Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey New Mexico New York North Carolina North Dakota Ohio Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, Washington, D.C., West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming primaries and caucuses, Iowa caucuses. New Hampshire primary, South Carolina primary, Super Tuesday nominating conventions, brokered convention, convention bounced, superdelegate, electoral college, margin, faithless, elector, popular vote, margin, red states and blue states, state winners, swing state, unpledged, elector vote, changes between elections, vote recipients. Related topics Campaign slogans Historical polling Voter turnout Party tickets Election debates October Surprise House elections Senate elections Gubernatorial elections